Video Age is at the 3rd annual Roman Fiction Fest. Welcome to all. I'm Dom Serafini, editor of Video Age, and I'm here to give you a brief tour of this new international event. There are two components to this event, the competition and the business aspect, with seminars and screenings held across three venues, the auditorium, the screening rooms, and the exhibition floor. The competition has two venues, the Multisala Adriano, located in the center of Rome, where most of the screenings and conferences are held, and the nearby Auditorium Conciliazione, where premieres and major presentations take place, including the opening and final award ceremonies. The business side of the Roma Fiction Fest is centered around the Lumsa University Center near the Vatican. The center offers exhibition booths and screening facilities to show new television product. Roma's annual TV event attracts a large contingent of international press people housed in a room at Multisala Adriano. While the competition side culminates in its own celebrations full of stars and personalities, the business aspect celebrates the event among professionals with a roof garden party at the Visconti Palace Hotel near the Multisala Adriano. To stage a festival come market is not easy in a city like Rome, but the organizers of the Roma Fiction Fest have done it with a great success. At this point, the only thing I can say is next time you are in Rome, toss a coin in the fountain and wish to be back for the 4th annual Roma Fiction Fest. From Dom Serafini, arrivederci to all.